AVR leads up to an H bridge, running my code using DCC protocol to a normal Hornby decoder on the motor. Running backwards and forwards every 1.5 seconds.